everything you want and dream away. We are legends every day. That's what he told me. Turn your magic on. To me, he'd say.
Good morning, guys.
Today is exciting because we're checking off a bucket list item.
Yes.
We're going to snorkel the Great Barrier Reef today.
With Sailaway.
So excited. The weather has been so crappy, but today is beautiful. There's no clouds yet. It should be a great time.
Wonderful. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
I wanna be your lover.
My name's Gabrielle.
Tied up and twisted around. I wanna be your lover. Till I'm underground.
It's Mark with his pastry.
Hey! Caffeine fix. By the way, guys, this is my first time on a catamaran, and this thing is amazing. Here's the man, Steve.
G'day. I think you're gonna have a wonderful day.
We are gonna have. This is gonna be awesome. This is a bucket list item.
So enjoy.
I wanna be your. I need some caffeine to power up.
Yeah. It's like 100 degrees, so we're just drinking hot coffee.
Yeah. Welcome aboard, everyone, and thanks for being with us today.
In a foreign land, in a castle made of sand. No one wants me.
So I'm inside. Thought I'd come in here so you can hear me. It's so nice in here. So with Sailaway, they make sure to make it like a small and intimate cruise. The max they have is 33 people. And I think today we are about 22 people on board. We've been sailing for about an hour, I'd say, and she's starting to hand out the scuba gear. So I better get up there so I don't miss out on scuba time. I have to try these on, see if they fit.
We have onesie crash suits, full body. Change clothes and go. You know, I say, fresh from the projects. Actually looks like a ninja suit.
I am a ninja.
Mark's struggling over here. It's not that hard. This is what the stinger suit looks like to help prevent from any of the jellyfish stings. They're like little mittens. Now I'm filled with shame.
I woke up in a foreign. So then we are going to use the other boat just over there to do transfer to the island.
We are going to take a boat to this island, snorkel around.
Hopefully see some turtles.
Then we're going to come back to this boat, have a delicious lunch, snorkel from the boat, and then head her back. Yes, this is gonna be awesome.
So hoping we see a turtle. She said that they usually come up at high tide or low tide. What was it? I don't know. But hoping to see one. And she was also talking about the sharks so casually. They're only interested in little fish, I guess. I know I'm still gonna freak out when I see one. Take care of business. I woke up with a broken hand in a castle made of sand. Here we go. Thank you. So it's really nice they have these like canopies or the little umbrellas on the island so we can keep our stuff here while we're out there.
I'll take one.
Noodle me. Double noodle time. Wrapped around a finger. Perfect in the palm of your hand. Message couldn't be much clearer. Like a metaphor, make believe. Just somebody would have pinched me. Now we breathe the end of this dream. Well, pardon my manners, just something about you turns me to a savage. If I'ma be honest, I cannot but say, yeah, I'm losing my balance. Got me running in circles around you to please, yeah, I do what I need to. So pardon my manners, just something about you turns me to a savage.
So we just did the tour. It was super fast. Yeah, it's really cool. They were telling us that this lighthouse was built in the 1870s. The lighthouse maintenance, like, family would live here by themselves and just maintain the island. Now it's just all electronic, so they don't need anyone here. But there are two volunteers that do stay here, and they keep, or I shouldn't say they're volunteers, they keep up with the island maintenance. I almost forgot to mention that Low Isle, the island we're on right now, is the closest that the barrier reef is to mainland. That's why this is a popular destination for tour guides. Fun facts. So we made it back on the boat, and now it's lunchtime. Let's go get some. I didn't get that. How is it?
So good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it is.
It's perfect. Okay, we finished lunch. Now it's time to go snorkeling again. This time we get to go off the boat, and I swear to you, I saw a turtle over here. I want to go find it.
Amanda's scared because it's not as clear and it's dark.
This is shark hunting water.
But do you know what you do to me? You got me spinning in circles.
Sunset tour takes off at 5, so we're just gonna hang out and kind of freshen up a little as much as we can, change. This dark cloud behind us caught up to us finally. So hopefully we get a nice sunset, but it's been so awesome so far.
After we pulled into the port and got back to the van, it started raining again. Now it stopped and we have 10 minutes and we're gonna get back on the boat and do a little sunset sailing.
I have my nice sunset dress on.
Amanda got all dressed up fancy.
Fancy?
How are you doing?
Good, good. Thank you, Casey.
Where do I start?
You need a trip?
Cheers to Casey falling. And the rain stopped. Knock on wood.
I'm not busy at work.